Hello, everybody. Bishop back again. And we are continuing where we left off from our very, very short session. And comes to long loom screen. Remember the last video, we just finished making our fun teleporter. Pick that up so we can save on the go. Alright, I think we're ready to continue. Now, do I want to take this with me? I probably do. Yeah. Take that with me. So little slots. Oh, it says respond. Time to go to the stars. Can't see my little. Oh, there it is. Am I too close? Nope. upgrade. I'm gonna start once we get in here. We should hold on to it until we get a better ship. An update then, because I didn't see this guy until like way late in my game, so must have been an update for it then. I don't have nothing that he wants though. Don't have one of those either. What about you? Alright, choosing to ignore my question. Yeah, I'd ignore me too. Oh, I talked to that guy. That guy's weird. Very, very weird. Go green. screen works. Dark. Dark. That's right. Different types. I like that one. That one's nice. I like that one. There we go. Shows off more of the color. There we go. That one. That's horrible. Like, this one's not bad, I just don't like the shoes. Can I change the shoes? I'll leave that one. That'll be fine. Okay. Backpack. And banner. Black. And green. There we go. Ta-da! Okay, how do I save this? Yes. Ta-da! Here's where you upgrade your ship, which is expensive, and I've never done. I just built the ship. Oh, because I don't have another ship. It's like, you can't do this. Okay, next. This Bulla Sky Burger, not good, could Celeste. It looks me expectantly, they're clearly waiting for something fresh. Though I do not recognize those words, I should hit it unmistakably. Okay. This Bush Bull Traveler. Dark green shards of waypoint of words in a language I cannot understand. When I blink, I see that same red light that stared at me. Okay. base computer would make something of the code. And space station serving as a hub, speed life form support station, brings the chance to trade, learn words, and gain standing. As a technology research equipment, visit the cartographer for directions to outposts and other buildings, which I've never done. Take missions from the mission agent to earn valuable rewards. Never done that either. I've used the teleporter. Okay, now I should be able to. Okay, can't understand nobody. Dialect help. And we want to learn some Crowback symbols. Echoes. While you're up in the space station, do you want to use these guys to learn more language? No, okay. Guess I already talked to him, okay. See, the colored words are the ones that we know, all these ones we don't know. So we want to learn more stuff. Quest. More Crowback services. Curtis. Is it GPS? How about you? We've walked another 50 kilometers. Oh no, in 10 words. We know 10 words. We're such a growing boy. And I've met 10 aliens. Woo! Oh, I learned 15 words. Okay, I went too fast there for the thing he cut. We're a scholar. We're learning so fast. Oh, I already talked to this guy. Okay. Oh, here you go. Hey, you want to give out the gifts? Because it increases your standing. Which is good to take on missions, which, like I said, I've never done. I should probably get to see these guys. Cartographer. This is the envoy. What's this one? Oh, the mission agent. My standing's nowhere near good enough for that. Let's see what's over here. Nothing. Carbon. talk to. Nope, not you. Quest dialect help. Dick symbol. Just because I have a bunch of these. Talk to you. Okay. So now it wants me to go to my little computer. So we'll do this. Such a long teleporter. Archives terminated. Select new task. Begin decryption. It's on planet. I was like, my ship is gone. That's okay. Let's see. Alright, I have launcher thruster fluid. That is terrible. This thing's terrible for takeoffs. Waypoint. Minor sediment detected. Where? That's the minor sediment. And the distress signal. Ooh, which one should I go to first? Should go to the minor settlement first. first, I must recharge this because apparently this thing sucks. Half? Dear. It's terrible. I just saw my radar. Back. Well, thought it was. Yeah, there's one. These things. Some underground, some stuff. Silver, magno gold, rich carbon, limonium, stuff I don't need at all. Check down here right quick. Alien relics. Nothing of use. Or technology buried over there. Yep, I got you. Okay. Not what I was hoping for, but that's okay. That's such a terrible thruster. Terrible, I say. Stop and make some fuel next time. That was some lag. There's an unknown building over there, too. It's not that far. Yeah. Go ahead over there. Buildings are always good to look into. Because they like to contain things that are actually quite useful. Except those. That is garbage. I don't need that. Like these. Okay. Who's Corvax? See, I sent a terminal. I watched the beacon from an unknown star endlessly play itself out on the screen. The pattern seems clear, but what to enter? Let's see, 2738 7382 3827 3 2 7 8. Okay, where is it? 8273? Aha! Oh, see, it's not that far away. Soft planet for that one. That's not the door. There's the door. I can't go in this one because I don't have a thingy for that.
Ground protection falling.
I know it's cold out. Oh, there he is. Saw that one. Aha.
Ground protection deploy.
Sodium nitrate that I cannot go in mine. Kilometers. Yay.
Ground protection falling.
Technology recharge.
recharge.
Okay, back to the ship. We find some dihydrogen while we're out here. Things on our way so that we have stuff to make more fuel, because we need fuel. Yeah, should not linger, Bradley, so we don't end up wasting all of our sodium quite yet. You can make it. Huzzah. Okay. Technology. Starship. Excellent. Let's put you on the starship. Hold on, those. All right. So you think we're going this way? Right. Yep, minor settlement. Things. Here. moving down 20 minutes. Voices of Krovax echoes. Knowledge paves the way to understanding probability. The Atlas spoke in fragments. The Atlas interface are their shadows. The monoliths are their scattered children. Together, they convey the wisdom of the infinite. They must be understood. So you do this one, it'll increase your standing with them. Or you do this one, which will lower your standing, but you learn a little bit more about them. What language? We've learned the word of. These are quite useful. Sodium nitrate. Antimatter. So these are upgrades for your bat or your exosuit. So I need antimatter. Can I make antimatter? I think I can make it. Nope, I can't make antimatter yet. Have fun. Which is fun because I have a warp cell. I make warp cell, but I can't make antimatter that's used for the warp cell. This is a point of interest then. So we will do this guy. Rename this one to Drop Pod 001. Accept. Huzzah. That way we know where it is and we come back to it. It's a very useful find. I lack the skills to implement it, but that is quite useful. So, hello. Wow, this playthrough is a bunch of detours. Detours! Astralic Teleport. Let's see, that is a Class C. Processors. Nothing found. What do we got here? Class B. That's better than mine. What's that? Class C. Convergence cubes. Platinum. Got selling. Hey, you can have this.
Cubes received.
Don't need radon yet, so. Cube fire challenge. I'm getting them out. Hold on. I do need money though. Never sell those because you need those. These though, you actually can sell and make a decent profit off of them. Which we'll sell for the moment. Let me see where this ship is. It is ugly. See, ships are quite expensive. Well, see, it shows on my list. I think it's on this. Doesn't like to show it on the other thing. So, why? Can I? Oh, I already got that. Journey stone, milestone accomplished. Yay! This is everybody. Good. It's a B class again. Recharge.
Technology recharge.
All right. Continuing on. There are a lot of settlements on this planet. See, look, there's another one. This is more off the way, though. It's a very, very populated planet. Trivex symbol. I've never hired anybody. Well, then again, I haven't built me a really good base. Sure, makes sense, of course. Oh, yeah, the campsite is stuck to you. There's one. Yeah, the game is mostly about exploration, so. There's so much traffic here. Let's see. Now, from what I've heard, there is one class S ship that spawns every solar system. I lost it. Where'd he go? I'll take those. Back to the ship. We'll see if I get a better ship. People always call me. Another B2. slowly. We're getting over there. You allow navigational data, though. Which is good. Somewhere there's a door. I will find it. Sir, excuse me. I starved the electronic life form from their work. They greet me politely, but when they see my multi-tool, they begin to vibrate with fear. The entity's voice quivers, and their mask slowly turns to a signal dictated at light. Correct entity emblem. They clearly want to get back to research, but they are too terrified to look away from me. The more I try to calm them, the more they convulse with fear. Put a new entry in place of the other. This replacement entity glares, then ignores me. Ah, he's angry. Ah, more projectile. Not what I want. Now, if I had a key card, I could enter into these, but I don't have that yet. distress signal. Not the one I'm after yet. That one. Did not like where I wanted to land.
Ground protection falling.
I need some cobalt in there. There's some cobalt.
No free slots in suit inventory.
Of course there isn't. Of course not. Can I carry out these stupid things? Okay. I need that, I'll get rid of that for right now. For the moment. I didn't want to show me where anything was.
Ground protection falling.
We'll take that cobalt. Specific type of building, because that's how we're gonna get the little pass card. At least the ability to make them. Take that. I need salt. I would rather you be there. starship launch fuel. Sector, now a sector. Somewhat a productive landing. So good. Whispering eggs. Nah, I hate whispering eggs.
Now protection falling.
Need that. Sector. Projectile ammo. Terminal. User identified, terminal now active. Unlocking data logs for analysis. It looked like a wound in the world, crimson and ragged-edged, like something that once lived, but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. I had the sense to taste the air of this planet. Imagine it would have reeked for some kind of alien vector. Nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and moving. It seemed to be more motile than crawling on mass, slow silica moving from me. I should have left it alone. I discovered something coded deep inside long dead traveler's data log, something that has been left that will aid me on my journey. Just nanites. Swarm subside. Good. Cause I don't want to play with this. This thing's hurt. Holy oxygen, look at us. Look at this. Suffocate to death for a good while. Okay, continue on. Aye, that's not your fuel, of course not.
Technology recharge.
Have the pirate. Recharge. Unknown grave.
Hey, babe. Yeah, I just tell you up there, babe. I don't need to
set those. What are the Zen? Where do they come from?
Yeah,
Made my life's work to find left logs for records across worlds. Fallen Child's grave is marked by a glyph. Nephidaph is some ancient technology. With the ability to travel to unknown worlds. I leave the fallen traveler in peace. I think it's the most buildings I've ever come across on a planet. Abnormal number, I say. Trade hubs does a world need? 15. Magic number 15 of them. throw back some gold. Why do you have this fancy chair? Oh, I can't now. I don't have one. Seconds. Ooh, hello. What are you? Lad. I am intrigued by that. I don't want to waste fuel, so I'm just going to walk over there. Dihydrogen jelly quite yet, so we'll get rid of that. Not like dihydrogen is not like plentiful all over the bloody place. logical. Two can jack. I guess I could have flown up here. Unknown building. That was actually close by. I might walk to that one. Please be queried, honestly. Let's see, Mr. Simba. Yes. So, technology, scan. Yay, perfect. Exchange votes, technology merchants, back. Million units. I'm at 30 million units. That way, you're just a trader. You're just a trader. You two are gonna actually talk to. Quest dialect help. Yay! Crypt Archive. I can skip my trees and just... Ouch! Let's see. The Archive is a secure facility accessible only by a splinter sect of Krovax. My exosuit struggles to overcome its encryption. Infiltration of errors. Species resistance to attempts, but Farrier is a teacher. Each Vian synth is screaming violent reactions within moments of contact. Code of honor, highly specific, contradictory, born from old trauma, casually step. Evidence of multiple progenitor species. V variant, last survivors of family doomed to self-destruction. The Vurrican fear replacement just as they replace their siblings. They are unconscious of fear's origin. Agnoa is an old pattern, brother against brother. Patterns can be understood, patterns are logical. Failure is a teacher. Protection falling. Not too far, but it's only 240 something units away. Got a lot of buildings, but what? What was that?
Ground protection falling.
Roger. Actual house, so we can't recover my thingy. No. We gave me sodium. Sodium was good.
Protection falling.
no data. Also good. Okay, what the? Alright, I'm hearing something in here. I'm going for it. I'm gonna go with this landing platform that's just glitching out on where the sound is then. Cause I've not seen anything that makes sense. Other than that. This game would be really cool to play in VR. Sadly, I don't have a VR headset at all. If I remember, this game is VR compatible. Drop pods are always good to find. Recharge. Why? navigational data is useful. Are you gonna ever land? There we go. Look at all that oxygen over there. We'll get those here in a moment. Let's see. It's laggy there for a moment. Don't really need that. Get rid of that. After that wonderful oxygen. And there's no buried technology anywhere. I would like a better ship. Because I don't want to waste my upgrade on this ship. This is the starting ship. We don't want this one. Yeah. sodium. Sodium's useful. Navigational data. Or, oh, nanites. It is nanites. That's good too. But let's not mess this one up. Let's see if there's a stir. Layout suggests its former overseer could have been an electronic in origin. Judging by decades old beacon flashing on the screen, since he left this place long ago. Perhaps if I can decipher the code, I can learn where the beacon originated. One 962. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, so it'd be this one. Yep, okay. Okay, I think I got the pattern now. Nothing found. That's a shame. And that's probably just because I am currently heading towards one. Engine Chafo. Conveniently, there is a place to settle here. Excuse me, sir. Fancy chairs. Oh, it means you're a scientist. Oh, okay, never mind. I understand now. I gotcha. Yeah, wave at me. Okay. Yeah, I would like to sell some stuff. I need the cobalt. I don't need the pyrite. Processors. I can always get more silicon powder. Let's just take a space, I can make more. Okay. Just need more money. Ammunition. ammunition. I don't need projectiles. Can use them. I have gin jelly. Nitrogen, silver, nitrogen, and gold. Gold's common because I just get that from space. So nothing really worthwhile right now.
Technology recharge.
I'm down to 2. So many buildings. Microchips, always useful. Just too since I can't make them. And they're expensive to buy. Application data, also useful. Whenever I get around using them. Yeah, I think that's why I'm gonna make the title of this video. So many buildings. Okay, this is not for your nothing or let's go friendships here. Hey, they're double parked. So many here. Encrypted. Quest dial to help. Technology. Weaponry. Or did we talk to a lot of people? Oh, and learn 50 words. Welcome, visitor entry is story for planet. Score over day banks in chaos. Several local sites on Korvac's cultural significance. Directions are available. Probably upon your return. Return 15 nanites. Sure. Iron coordinates. Printing complete. Yay, planetary chart. Treasure room chart contains directions to an ancient rune site. Access the treasure room chart through time and plot a route. Technology. That thing looks neat. Look, there's an S. Right there. There's only 6 million. I don't have 6 million. I want it, Lexi. That thing's got impressive shields. Maneuverability 400. Hyperdrive range 1.0. I want it, but I'm broke. Denied. Oh, no. Non-memory. Granted. Good. Decrypt archive. This archive contains most view of Kovac holograms. I see planets dance in their orbits, towers, and cities rising and falling like the bloom of wildlife. I see the nuclear fire of sentinels reaping the harvest. I see upon the shell collapse across the universe, the flow of a river of souls filling each dormant vessel, red orbs ever blinking in their wake. I see Turian Krovaks bowing before a spherical mass, living biological ships orbiting the sentinel world. I see it go to sleep, encased in metal as long as centuries pass. I see it all wiped out in a whir of light and green. Fun. Talk to all of you, yes. Good. Air flyer guy. Continuing on. Eventually, we're going to make it up there. She's a swarm. Stay away from that swarm for a bit. Because I don't have a weapon, really. I just have a mining beam. There we go. like going this way too. Okay. Life support gel. All right. Junk. That's health. Projectile junk. Returning user identified. Terminal now active. Unlocking data log. Continual for analysis. I glimpsed the crimson orb between the clouds. A fast and baleful eye, unblinking and monstrous. Fear turned the blood in my veins to ice. I was so afraid it would see me. But then the clouds moved, and it was gone. I was no longer certain if it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from the last world I visited are still clogging my exosuit fence, affecting my contingent somehow. I've cleared my filter 6 times now, but I still feel it inside me. I discover something coded deep inside the log, dead traveler's data log, something that has been left for Amy for my journey. Just nanites. I don't need just nanites. I need stuff. I need things. I don't need these. Alright. So many buildings have nothing in them. It's terrible. Oh. There's one. We need that. We'll get that right quick. Probably a meteor shower. Look at that. Boom, 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 boom. Nope, just nanites. Okay. And nanites are good too. Finally, found some buried technology.
Detection falling.
That's a bit, I see that one. I see him. It's right there. Be able to get better ships soon. Oh, I need them to get more stuff to build anyway.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Yay. The days are short and the nights are short on this planet. Twelve-hour days. I'm gonna go with. Not gonna get me today. Kilometers. Just another one of these. Nothing found. That's helpful. Bunch of those things on this planet too. My ship. There it is. Oh, I'm all the way out here. And I'm building. Want that. Next to it. Fun. Distress beacon. Ooh. Hey, look, we found a ship. Woo! Free ship. Scared the crap out of me. That's chasing me. Alright, check this out. Nanites, no technology. Inventory for every person is. Of course. I don't really have anything I want to get rid of. I guess I get. I could get rid of it. Go away. High-tech ship's emergency system activate as I climb on board. A hologram appears before me. The lights and the mask were seen wide and dim. The pilot calmly reports news of its imminent demise. The noise of explosions and tearing metal can be heard. The hologram disappears, leaving an array of glittering technologies. The device behind it, some of them still look operational. Functioning technology. The search, as the research ship carries fascinating technological advancements. I scan a blueprint and can now construct one of these advances myself. Teleport receive. Sweet. I still can't make antimatter, but I now know that. Okay. Well, that's going to stop the view here, because I've been going for a while. And we will pick it up here and see what type of ship we got. Alright, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.